kabisa. Kama political analyst, I've analyzed the politics of this country. Na nimeleta ripoti leo. Na nataka kusema ya kwamba Gachagua should have gone home. Only that, I don't know why Kenyans are still buying time with Gachagua. I don't understand the issue of public participation. Gachagua should go now, because tomorrow is too late. We cannot keep on being with Gachagua until tomorrow. Tomorrow is too late. So Gachagua has been talking the way he wants. Gachagua has been talking as if this country belongs to specific individuals.
Yes.
I want to tell Gachagua that I'm in this country and I'm not moving anywhere. And Gachagua should go home and join me at home. Because he belongs to Gachagua belongs to where? Home. Gachagua is not a character who should be in the office. I don't know why people are making mistakes. The other day we were talking about Raila Odinga being the president. Some few individuals, I call them crooks. Crooks went ahead and voted Gachagua. So unfortunately we have Gachagua, of which we are taking him home. It is not a matter of if, it is a matter of when. Of which we even know the time. Kwa sababu hii mambo yake sasa iko bungeni kule. So we know time. Gachagua will not be there the next 2 weeks. And mimi kama kawaida yangu kama political analyst, tayari niko kwa celebratory mood. Because my enemy is going home. And I believe once Gachagua is home, Raila is in Africa, we are sorted. If he didn't again. So mimi nilikuwa nimepigia Raila kura. Akuwe president kwa bahati mzuri. Wacha niseme ni bahati mzuri. Juu Mungu halali, Mungu wetu halali. Mungu ameona Kenya ni ndogo zaidi. Sasa amepeleka Raila kuwe president wa Africa. Sio ni majabu wenzangu. Majabu, president of Kenya to president of Africa. And you cannot prevent us from achieving what we want to achieve. So let's see you, Mr. Speaker. I'm very, very much thankful. Help me take Gachagua home. May God bless you all as we take him home. Thank you.